Marquette County community, everybody knows Glenn. He's often spoke to many different groups about his people, about his own story.
Marquette, there was only about three Indian families in Marquette back in the early 40s, 50s. And there were a lot of prejudice in Marquette. And I grew up with that prejudice. I was a dirty Indian. I was a stinking Indian. Just an old drunken Indian. I was just a dumb Indian.